or the simple girl who caused His Majesty so many sleepless nights.
There's nothing simple about me.
Then I'll see to it your torture and execution are as complex as possible.
Risha, what are you doing here?
Let her go, and you can do whatever you want with me.
Unfortunately for your Togruta friend, I'm to leave no witnesses. Besides, this planet offers precious little else in the way of entertainment.
Who's up for a dance?
That man kidnapped me because of you, Risha. He was going to kill us both. Why?
It doesn't matter. I'm sorry for what happened, but it's over.
You're sorry? He held me prisoner for days, threatened to kill me, and you're sorry?
Adila, when I heard the shooting, I thought...
Weren't you supposed to stay outside?
I had to know if she was all right.
I'm all right, Jiren. But I never want to see Risha again. We're done.
I just risked my life for you.
She wouldn't keep a secret without good reason, Adila.
I promise I'll explain everything to you someday. Have I ever let you down?
Risha told me you're like a sister to her.
We've been through a lot. That's what made this so horrible. I need to get off this stinking planet. Get a bit of distance, think.
Here, take these credits. They'll get you off Tatooine, help you start over someplace better.
I'll want that explanation someday, Risha. I'll let you know where to find us.
I hope so. Thanks for taking care of these scum, Captain. The galaxy is a better place without them.
You gonna be alright?
I'll be fine. I'm always fine. We're done here. See you back at the ship. We only have one delivery left to make, Captain. Set course for Nar Shaddaa.
I thought we'd finished our business on Nar Shaddaa.
I needed time to set up this deal. I'll explain when we get there. Have to give credit where it's due, Captain. You've done an amazing job delivering this cargo. I always knew you would.
We've had quite a ride.
It's not over yet. No one has ever come as close to finding Noctrayan's riches as we are now. How will you spend all that reward when you finally get it?
What will you do with your share?
Ask me again when I have it. Your last job is taking the men and the carbonite to these coordinates. It's a restricted area. Only us and the buyer will be there. That's right. I'll help you negotiate this deal personally. But don't worry. I'm sure you'll do most of the talking.
We're finally teaming up, huh? Interesting.
The terms of the deal are very specific. If I'm not there, you don't get paid. I'll run ahead and make sure everything's in place. Meet me there with our friend in the carbonite. Use this access card to enter the restricted area. I'll see you at the delivery point. This is a big moment, Captain. Bigger than you probably realized. I've waited 10 years for it.
Is the fish head our buyer?
Not exactly. He's here to oversee the delivery. Dr. Chayla, let's introduce the captain to the man in carbonite. Begin the procedure.
Estavo lab meg minig uge. Oze disazos homaleban. Zogalatoteni azert hoje.
How long has it been?
10 years. I'm sorry it took so long, but I finally have everything you told me to find.
Come closer, Risha. Let me see you.
I'm different now.
Not that little girl constantly underfoot. Now, you are my heir. My legacy.
Captain, meet my father, Nocdrayan. I believe I've mentioned him once or twice.
I never believed you were really dead, Noc.
Then my daughter wasn't doing her job properly.
Sorry I wasn't completely honest, Captain. I promised Father when he entered Dr. Chayla's hibernation treatment I'd never tell anyone the truth.
You're a good liar. I'll give you that.
Trust is a vice for the weak. I learned that the hard way. 10 years ago, one of my lieutenants deliberately infected me with a disease. It's deadly, incurable, and eating me alive.
You replaced the infected parts with all that machinery, right?
I've done everything to stop this disease, but it's never been enough. Soon, the illness will consume my vital organs.
Let's cut to the chase.
I lied about my father, Captain, but not his lost fortune. That's real. And thanks to all those starship upgrades, it's yours. You have the only starship in the galaxy equipped to travel where the fortune was lost. No one else can reach it.
There is a region of space beyond the Outer Rim, called the Long Shadow. There are no stars, no light, no life. Just a derelict starship drifting into a massive black hole. My fortune waits for you there.
Completely sure now?
The starship in question has belonged to my family for a very long time. I will give you the coordinates to the derelict vessel. You'll fly into the Long Shadow and board it. Retrieve the vessel's reliquary and bring it here. Risha will take a single item. The rest is yours.
I don't even know what reliquary means.
Think of it as a treasure chest filled with a sort of wealth that never goes out of style. My daughter will stay here. I have things to tell her, and my time grows short.
Be careful out there. I've gotten used to seeing you.
I might just need a Wookiee in the Long Shadow.
The derelict vessel is at these coordinates. Go now.
Integrity failing. This vessel is entering the Singularity's event horizon.
You said it, Bowie.
Vessel disintegration imminent. All crew advised to abandon ship.
Biological entities identified. Beginning mandatory royal edict playback.
I, King Eric Drayan III, find my throne under attack. Traitors aim to take what rightfully belongs to me. The wealth of Dubrillion will not fall into the hands of my enemies. Instead, I will remove it from their reach. My royal executioner droid will sabotage this vessel's hyperdrive. And exterminate you, the crew, to ensure there is no rescue. You served me well in life. In death, you will serve me better. Goodbye, my subjects.
Royal edict playback complete. Initiating execution protocols.
Stand down, droid. Your ruler sent me here.
Internal Chrono estimates King Eric Drayan III has been deceased 106 years. Your statement is unlikely. Executing now.
Captain? Bet you're surprised to see me.
You realize you're a dead man, right?
For a worthless piece of scum, you sure are an optimist. Me? I'm more practical. See, I've always believed if you can't beat him, join him, and then beat him. So, I stowed away back on Nar Shaddaa. All I had to do was wait for you to leave and then give that idiot Corso another smack in the back of the head.
Note to self, invest in some better locks.
Oh, you won't be needing those anymore. I want to be civil about this. Sure, you've made my life miserable, but I don't hold a grudge. Really.
I clearly haven't hurt you enough.
Don't kid yourself. You haven't hurt me at all. Bottom line, there's nothing you have that I can't steal.
I'll always be more handsome than you, Skavik.
The ladies already love me. Why tamper with perfection? Enough witty banter. Time for you to die.
Captain, I've been meaning to ask. Did you happen to... when you fought Skavik? Was Torchy there?
She's all yours, Corso. Use her in good health.
Oh, Torchy! It's good to have you back, girl! I'm not letting another man touch you ever again. Thank you, Captain.
Zero S su Corso. Ani aglok tak a fas emelkintik.
I wasn't using it anyway. Besides, our captain has returned.
You made it.
Open this thing before it's too late.
Give me the reliquary. I want to see these treasures before I die.
I buried Skavik in that black hole, by the way. Long story.
Who is this Skavik?
He's nobody.
I'll enter the code my father taught me. And there. Such a simple act to fulfill a lifetime of effort.
Congratulations, Captain. Nocdrain's lost fortune is yours.
With one exception. Take the crown, Risha. Claim your birthright. Restore the Draen dynasty as rulers of Dubrillion. Wear the crown and rule that world.
Your whole crazy treasure hunt has been to get some kingdom back?
Our kingdom. And revenge on the usurpers who stole our throne.
Remember those assassins on Tatooine? They were sent by the current king of Dubrillion to end me.
What you need is a new king. And I know just the guy.
You're volunteering? I'm shocked.
This conversation is absurd. My daughter will marry a nobleman. If you're going to rule a world, Risha, you'll have to do questionable things. This is my final lesson to you. In the grand scheme of things, one spacer is meaningless. Keep the reliquary and its wealth. Kill him.
Your daughter likes me too much to kill me.
Emotions are a distraction, Risha.
Father, no. The captain is a good man. I care about him.
You... useless child. Spent too many years without my guidance. You're weak. Powerless. Everything I've done. The blood I've spilled. For nothing. This is not how it's supposed to end.
Dispose of my father's body as he instructed, Dr. Chayla. You are released from my family service. I'm sorry you had to see that, Captain. My father was sick.
I appreciate you not trying to kill me.
After all you've done, that would have been highly ungrateful.
You're a wealthy man, Captain. That reliquary holds more than just family heirlooms.
Merchants will be killing each other to buy what you're selling. Not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Everyone I've met from Dubrillion has tried to kill me. I don't have an army or a starfleet. I'm supposed to take over a whole planet with just a crown.
I'm sure we'll come up with a brilliant plan, Your Highness.
I have a feeling you're just in it for the money, but I can live with that. I'll make sure all the right people hear what you did today, Captain. It's the least I can do. Besides, famous starship captains attract profitable opportunities, and queens in training can never have too many credits. Let's hit the hyperlanes.